Alright, I'm back and I have figured it out. Okay, so if you put glass on top of the energy pylons, fun things happen. Look, Kyle, look!
Wait, are you... Okay, you're up there. Eh! Moving so slow.
Look at the fanciness!
What the...
All I did was place a piece of glass on top of it. So now these energy pylons, what you do is you pump the energy into the pylons, and then it will send the energy into the multi-block structure. And they can transfer RF up to 2 billion per tick.
Do we really need that many, or did we just have that many?
We just had that many.
Okay.
Those were all rewards. But if you think about it, it's nice because we can have the energy pumped into these in segments instead of all into one block, if for some reason we needed to.
True.
So it's actually kind of nice. So now we have our energy storage system set up. Now, where did I put it? I put it in the extra utilities chest.
Right. I moved the enchanting tree.
Thank you.
Completely forgot I moved the enchanting table.
Yeah, and we still have quite a bit of time before. Now, I wonder if I just set these right here.
I honestly don't know what to work on while I'm waiting.
Okay. So...
I guess I can go find some more nodes. David, we're on Forgecraft again!
No, we're not.
It's raining.
I wish we were. It'd be so much fun. I need energy pipes of some kind. So... You know how we have an overabundance of ender lily seeds, right?
Yes.
Well, one ender lily seed produces more than 300,000 RF.
Cool.
It's looking to be about 400,000 or so. Maybe more.
Very nice.
Let's see. It's going to end at... $480,000 RF per Ender Lily seed.
Wow.
Die Hobbits. Okay. So. Thermal expansion.
Alright. Time to find some more nodes, I would say. And I don't think I actually worked this. All right, cut. Yeah. Nope. All right. Pretty much everything except Aaron Terra right now.
We have some Invar, right?
We should. It should be in the obsidian chest.
Okay. Because I'm gonna need some. Time to make some flux ducts.
I might have gotten something like that.
Oh, you think you did?
I think. Check the whatever chest they would be for, or maybe the double wooden chest.
We have fluiducts, item ducts. Yeah, no,
Because I know I got some kind of duct or something like that with
you got
energy thing.
You got item and fluid ducts.
Okay.
I wasn't
sure what they were.
Yeah, no. Oh, well. We haven't started cooking up the lead, have we?
No, I actually haven't even checked the silver.
It's all gone.
Yeah, I kind of figured, but... you know, you might as well start cooking up the lead.
That was kind of the plan, because whoopsies, because I need the lead.
Whoopee. Oh shit! It's glowing.
Oh god.
I'm
on my way.
I can't get out the door, David.
I'm on my way. Oh god.
Sacrifice.
I'm here.
I don't remember where I put it. There it is. Oh, I crashed! What the fuck? Flying is not a... David, enable flying! David! Do you know how many times that is? And the time has passed.
I was flying just fine earlier.
I was flying 5 seconds. I teleported back. It's like, oh, crap.
It's not even dark.
That was not cool.
Oh, that was hilarious, though.
You got that recorded, right?
Yes.
God, because I do not want to do that again. So, I got so upset at that, my dog came into the room to see if I was okay. He is... YouTube audience, I hope that was a good laugh for you.
I know it was a good laugh for me.
Fuck.
Hold on.
Everything's so shaggy.
Oh my god. I never thought I would actually need to make one of these, but I think it might be needed at this point.
What's that?
Nope, that's not gonna help either.
What?
Well, I figured, hey, maybe a clock might help, but that's just telling us the time in this dimension.
You know what we could do is make, was it the imperfect ritual? And make it nighttime in the overworld and just do it over there?
Yeah, might be the best option.
I have no idea how to do that.
You just need an imperfect ritual stone and a block of lapis.
Alright.
I think the imperfect ritual stone is pretty damn cheap. That was a good laugh. Oh, I needed that.
Hey, David!
Yes?
Want to know what you need to do for the server? Server? Huh?
I was flying!
Enable flying!
I was flying!
I'm the only one that gets kicked from that!
And I don't understand why either. Oh, God.
Effing A. Alright, I need 4 obsidian. Oh crap, that's right.
What?
The boots I was wearing turns water to ice.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, when you need water...
Well, yeah, I can see that as a bad thing.
Oh! You know what? I will harvest your soul!
What?
The cursed spirit blade. It's here to harvest their souls. I don't think it would actually work in hobbitses, but...
Probably not. Alright, so the good thing about these ender generators is when there's energy in them, they retain their energy, which is nice. Alright, so... boop, 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 boop.
Alright, four stone, that's right. David, do we have stone? David, do we have stone?
Yes.
Just let me know when I start to annoy you.
Uh-huh.
I'm kind of surprised you didn't say anything.
Alright, so we have some power being generated.
I got the imperfect ritual stone.
Woo!
And then I need the weak activation crystal, right?
Yes.
Alright, I should actually probably go gather the items that we need for the ritual.
Yeah, it might be a good idea. Oh boy.
I probably need to go to the Nether to find any good Ignis or nodes.
Probably.
I can tuck you away. You, the lover. God, my inventory fills up so fast.
Alright, so I am going. Do we even have the items to make Mistcraft books?
We can get them from the town.
It's too much work.
I mean, there's a library there that we can buy some of the items from.
But why would we buy at this point?
Because then we don't have to effort.
But it's too much effort finding the place.
I know where the fucking place is!
And?
Yeah, I don't know, that's all I got.
I need a feather.
I wonder where you're gonna find one of those.
Well, obviously not in my chest.
Alright, and lapis lazuli block. Okay. You ready to go to the overworld?
Yes. Let me sort my inventory real quick. Yep, I'm good.
Alright, let me just put a few items. It was the lapis on top, right?
Yes. Let's get somewhere that isn't laggy.
Yeah. Oh, motherfuckers.
What?
I accidentally walked into the one ring. I think I've been watching too much Markiplier. I think I'm starting to mimic him a little.
That's not good. Mimicking isn't good. You should become your own person.
That's what I do, though. I copy people.
That's bad, Kyle.
Hey. What's the proper... I'll get back to you. I can't remember. It's pretty much as copying is the highest form of flattery someone can do or something like that.
Well, yeah, but... It's always better to be your own person when you're trying to be famous.
Yes, but... Meh.
Whee! Oh, God!
Stop dying?
Alright, I found a place that isn't laggy.
Great, I have no idea where you are!
I am at negative 111. 1039. Alright, guys, while Kyle tries to find me, we'll be right back.